There. It tried digging its way out.
Which is why we made the foundation so deep.
Can you get us up to that walkway?
Sure. Can't see anything from up here.
See if there's anything useful in here.
How do we get over?
Leave it to me. I'll find a way around for you.
Should we really be making it easier for the Indominus Rex to climb the walls? That ship has sailed. And is probably eating another ship by now.
Nice! She knocked that down?
How do we get across? Like it did more digging than we thought. How do we get across? The wall's 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
If it's got T-Rex in its DNA, then it probably sees movement. So move slowly.
Oh man, we're done for. We're gonna get eaten.
No one's getting eaten.
You wanna bet on it?
I'll take that bet.
Electrics have shorted out. Ellis, charge it up again. All right. Okay.
stay there. Something in here.
Do a scan.
Evacuate the island.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
Explore.
If you end up in the lost and found,
Don't expect me to come get you.
Please note, the West Boardwalk is temporarily closed. We hope to have it open again as soon as possible. Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Are we allowed in there?
We've got all access passes, Gray. Can you get through there?
Will the owner of the child called Griffin please go to the nearest information point?
Shouldn't be in here. Seeing as you are, you got any idea how to put this thing together?
Oh, yeah, that's looking good. Keep going.
That's it. That's exactly right. Thanks.
Waiting while we cleaned up, folks. Y'all have a great day now. If you're looking for something...
Next time Lyle's off, you can cover for him on your own. Don't volunteer my services. I'm a handyman, not a janitor.
Yeah, sorry. My bad. I just don't understand how feeding a single ice cream to a twice...
Those walls must be 50 feet high. How do you think they feed the T-Rex?
I don't know. It's like with that giant water one and the shark.
sorry, everyone. An engineer is on the way, I hope. Oh, man. They're all looking at me. It's my first day, and they're gonna fire me. The gyrosphere track's broken, and nobody's come out to fix it. I should have just mowed lawns for my summer job instead.
Come on! Me and the boy have been waiting an hour! Get someone to repair it, you goofball!
You did it! I'm not gonna get fired! At least not for this. I owe you big! It's all right, everyone! The ride's open again!
Yeah, and about time!
Good news, it shouldn't be long now, Emma. Now, you're not gonna get scared, are you?
Well, I never. I'm still going to write a letter of complaint.
Enjoy the ride! And don't chase any of these...
Hey! Psst! Because you helped me out, I'll tell you a big secret. There are these special pads, and if you park your gyrosphere on one of them, you can open up shortcuts around the park. Neat, huh? Hey, it's me. There are also some other pads which will spring your gyrosphere up into the air if you use them. Again, that's a big secret, so don't tell anyone I told you. Wait, do they monitor these radio channels?
Yes, we do, Marty.
No hablo español?
Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four... dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus. We shouldn't be here, and there's five dinosaurs. No! No!
Go, go, go! Keep out of its way!
Gonna be good.
okay? I can't get out of this thing.
We should help the Ankylosaurus. It could beat the other one.
You're the dino expert.